Both teams played really, really hard, and I was really proud of our team. You know, they battled every minute of the game, and unfortunately the cards just didn't fall right for us today. But, you know, a lot of progress from last week into this weekend in creating opportunities. As usual, our defense and goalkeeping has been so strong, and Bemidji is a good team, and they have some very good players out there that we had to deal with. Right now we're taking care of ourselves and you know, trying to work on the recovery. But I think for us, you know, balancing possession and going forward with the ball, you know, we really want to give our forwards more opportunities to get shots off and put a lot of pressure on the other team's defense. So I think, you know, looking for ways to move that ball forward more.